That's definitely true. Oh crap. Hello, Dosh. Don't make me just yet. I'm busy. Oh crap. The greed! 400 damage though. Oh, come on. Oh. Wow. Does have a backwards attack, and it's potent as well. Frontal attack there. Whoa! Okay. It's going to hit me this time. At least this guy gives you some time to drink, you know? Ah! Oh, come on! The back leg attack. Unfair. Try to lock on. Yeah, I lose the lock on for some reason. It's terrible. But going sideways of the dragon is definitely the way to go. Attacking the side of the dragon. Oh, ouch. Okay, that wasn't smart. Use the Jedi mind trick. Wrong game. Now this boss is a lot slower than Manus, so I like that. It's more tactical, less button mashy. Which is what I like about bosses, because then you can think about what you can learn better. For me that works better. In terms of learning. crap. Oh. At least the shield helps. Oh, what is that second attack though that keeps hitting me? Hey, Super Smin, welcome. Ah, I rolled straight into that fire there. How you doing? I hope all's well. With the feet or something. Whoa, what the hell? Don't know what that attack was. Ouch. Doing good, nice, nice. Oh, you just can't roll out of the way of that attack. Maybe a side roll is better for that one. Also, can't get a range from breathing fire. Ah, well, I got rolled through the fire with invincibility frames. Guess not. I need to upgrade a little bit. Oh, for DS3. Attack does except give me pain in there. Yes, oh. Crap! Keep on dodging the wrong side. Stats. I just need the two-handed sway handle, yeah, possibly. Just start to learn how to dodge this attack. Well, it's the one of my first times on the boss, so you know. Don't know its attack patterns yet, so totally new experience for me here. Backwards, oh! No! Oh, ow, ow, ow. Yeah, rip this. Ow. Spewing fire, let me just roll into that terrific. Yeah. I need to figure out how the fire pattern goes so I can roll out of the way of that. That's what I need to do. You know, same with ONS, with Manus, takes a little while before you get to know the bosses and stuff, and every episode where I beat a boss, I'm glad. So glad we did Manus today. Already way glad that we beat him. Oh, ouch. Do you have the Drake Sword? No idea. This is a blind playthrough, Super Smin, so, but I'll check. Do I have the Drake Sword? Doesn't look like it. It's a good label, hard to get. I know you want to get naked. No. Nah, I don't have to read Drake Salt. Guess you can't poison the mother tree. I think we need something with more magic defense. Possibly. Magic fire defense, there you go. Hey, Book. So that was you in the background. There we go. Get a bit of magic and fire defense, because I don't know what it spews. Splitting myself to two to watch streams. All right. Even with two enemies, I can block that attack. Shouldn't. Oh, wow, still a lot of damage. Nope, never mind. Ah! Oh. It's more damage even than my previous armor. Yeah. It's even more damage than my previous. I think I'll go back to. My paladin armor there. For some reason it's not fire nor magic. Oh, later, Phil. Alright, not the best of runs. I'm still really tempted to just upgrade this armor. Because I've been using it ever since I found it, basically. It's been serving me well. Dodge the doge. Nice dodges there. Those just want to play fetch, yeah. Oh, ow. Oh, hey, the emotes, it works. Look at that. Guys, you've got a new emote. Didn't even get a BTTV acceptance thing. But there it is. Ah! The tail! It has a tail! Oh god, rolled the wrong way. Oh, it's the thing. Oh, almost clipped the fire there. Praise the sea love. It's a signpost, yeah. Alright, let's just see what we need for it. Andre, my good friend.
Well, I'll use it, need any.
Twinkling Titanite. Yeah, we got that.
I'll be seeing you then.
Oh, later, Uncharted. Later. Alright, let's pop some souls, eh? Boom, that should tide us over for a few upgrades.
Well, you need it.
What does it do? 63, 33, 39, 20? I'll reinforce it. 70. 22.
Disgusting.
Disgusting! Oh god, I missed the follow alert. Crap. Oh, my bot will inform me. Disgusting, but thank you for the follow. Oh, there we go. Supersmin! My OBS is... the alert is before the alert on screen. But Supersmin, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Prophets. Okay. There we go.
Go get yourself.
We gotta sell some upgraded armor. And now it's Supsman. Well, Supsman, welcome to the Prophets. Thanks so much for the follow. and this part. What's that dungeon? That was the one. Alright. Upgraded Alma. Let's try this again. I am a paladin. With good armor. Dodge that doge. Dodge that doge. Let's play Dodge the Doge. Only now in Dark Souls 1. Dodge the doge. Again. This is a very difficult boss. All right. Ooh, the fire still hurts like hell. Also still hurts like hell. Okay. That upgrade didn't do much for our survivability. I just can't roll to the side to dodge that attack entirely. I don't know how that works. Oh wow. Oh, that fire reaches far. Ouch. Oh, I wanted to roll to the side, but it rolled forward for some reason. Alright. Oh, come on. Damn it. Oh crap, it's a sideways attack. Yep, rip. Damn, even when dodging that attack, just seriously, still receive the damage. Maybe dodging the- nope. The dodging the other way isn't even possible, because then you get dragged into the attack anyway. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, whoops. He didn't, messed up at the Sal Township. Thank you. What if we can... Can't abandon the leggings entirely. Get a faster roll. Let's try this. I mean, it's the chest I upgraded the most anyway, so... Let's try a somewhat faster roll here. Pop into gift supports. Thank you, thank you. Gotta change the tactics, because that, that usually leads to success. Just trying the same thing over and over again basically means you're insane. Right. That's the definition of insanity, right? We've got a faster roll. Maybe we can roll out of the way and roll to the side of the dragon in order to put the hits in once the dragon is still busy doing the forwards attack. Well, we're already on the side. That's the idea. Oh god. Jeez, just... Thanks. Yeah, thanks, game. Just two fire rats, of course. That was not the the execution of the idea. It happens, it happens. Happened in Manu's fight as well. Oh god. Make sure to say GG. GG! I didn't say GG when Manus was dead. I pressed A to climb down. Jeez. Okay. I pressed A to climb down. It happens, I guess. It happens. Dark Souls, ladies and gentlemen. Dark Soul mistakes. Ah! Oh. Bandosh. Yeah. Oh! Oh! Jeez, guys, come on. Give me a break, will ya? This is why I love my heal prayer. Just no Estus wasted. Boom. No Estus wasted for the fight. Alright, press. Hey, okay, got it. Alright. Serious attempt, hopefully. Oh, really? Seriously, are you kidding me? Can we just Calamite, please? Well, you can dodge this attack with that speed, that roll speed at least. I don't know where I'm at. Yeah, this is definitely the way to go, guys. I can sense it. This isn't a good run, but this is definitely the way to beat Calamite. Just go with less armor. Oh god, what's that? I still don't know what it is. Except for crappy sound effect. Crappy sound effect attack. Yeah, red. Wrong roll. Oh! I still don't know how to roll out of that attack there. Well, less armor is definitely the way to go. It's like lawnmower mode. Hero mower activation. Yeah. Well, at least I found a way. That, you know, it gets us past the initial phase of the boss. That gets us a decent way in, even. I feel this is possible with this current setup that we have going. I feel there's definitely a possibility here. Hate when that happens. I know I can pray it off still. I feel like this can be done. The dodge wasn't prepared. It's really easy to dodge in this roll speed. Ah! Crap. Always roll left. Kalanit. Oh! It's a grab attack. I see what it does now. Doesn't it that much though? Ah. Wow, that fire attack just... totally wrecked me. I was hoping he would keep on stomping. That's a good attack to get damage in. When he does the stomping ground attack, it's like, oh, I'll just stand under you and I'll just flick my sword around and you get damaged. Alright, but we're getting to grips with this this dragon here. This was definitely the best choice to... we're not going naked all the way, Toby, as you might have suggested, but... naked feet and hands is definitely the right decision here. I hate it that the message is down there, or you know, just with the ladder there. So it doesn't just lock on to climb down automatically. That guy just troll messaged right there. Knows how to place troll messages. See? Can get in range even. Oh god. Ah! Shouldn't have done that forward rolling there. Oh, what? I rolled. Too late, obviously. Three rolls. Oh crap. Why do I always roll to the right as a automatic response there? wasted Estus. Ah, shouldn't have swung a second time. Yeah, rip. Should only have stabbed and then drank. This boss is pretty powerful. I gotta say, the DLC ain't for ain't for the faint of heart. Go again. Come on, Dragon. Oh! Rolled right into that. Oh crap. Three. Ah! Thought three rolls was enough. Hit me. Ah! Crap. Run. Too close, yeah. Oh crap! Yep, nice. Oh crap. Rolling backwards. Oh! I didn't roll ball backwards because I was in a wall. Through it on the right. Okay, so that can happen. Oh, that second attack though. Good. Please let there be enough room behind me. Yes. Ow. It's that fire. afterwards. Oh! It wasn't the a rise in the sky sort of thing. Ah! So hoping I could drink in peace. Ah, shit! Oh well. Yes, fair. A decent run. A decent run. Over halfway, so... you know, can't complain. It's the moment that you start seeing good runs like that that you're thinking, I can take this boss on with my current tactic that I have. I just need to dodge better, that's all there is to it. It's all about the dodge. It's all about the dodge. Oh crap, that was great. I dodge rolled that, but... Oh shit! Yeah, that was my bad. Always praying there's enough space when that attack comes. Oh, come on. Oh crap, oh crap, wrong roll. Yep. Always roll to the left. Ah. there be enough space? Yep, thanks. Oh! Oh! Not a good stomping face. Really better on that part. Just this. Oh, I wanted to drink a safety Estus, but oh. Oh crap, we're dead. Even closer! So freaking close. Ah, man. Just a little bit hit too much though. But we're on the right tactic. This shows us. This shows us that we're on the right tactic. We're on the right trail. We just need a bit better dodging, just a slight bit. It's because I get... Nah, Toby, no worry. It's not you, it's me. We just need a slight bit better dodging. This is definitely... We found it, guys. We found the tactic we needed to win this fight, which is... No hands and feet on. That's the thing. We have it, don't worry, we've got it.